About some shit I encountered at 17 years old. It's like this. I'm 17 and I feel I need to get my ass on out of my grandmama's house. Feeling like I don't need to obey no rules, and I choose to make money and fuck hoes over school. So I cruise up and down the block with a gang of niggas and a pocket full of motherfucking rocks, and a whole lot of game for the fiends, cause this black ass nigga on the mission ain't taking shots by no means. And I seen everything from hoes I used to know selling ass to motherfuckers dead from the blast, moving fast, getting caught up in the drama. Now I'm able to do things for my little mom, and she appreciated every little bit of it, spending all her time looking out for me and shit, letting me know when the situation's getting shady. And I'm starting to feel love for this young lady, cause she was down to a motherfucker in love with a nigga like me, but yo, she kept it on the undercover. She used to say our business ain't show business, and another bitch's business ain't your business. So I had to keep her close at hand while I was coming up, cause she was down with her man. Understand, she grew up with next to nothing and was sick of seeing her shit getting stowed every month then. Cause her mama smoking up the whole house, now she gotta get her shit together cause she got to roll on out. And the only motherfucker showing love is her knee, that's why she did the shit she did. Hit the mall, steal me and her some clothes, hit a lick and break a nigga off some votes for my motherfucking call. She looked out for me, so I looked out for her like that. Yeah, it was like that. Didn't swear to bitch, cause when I left, she know I'll be right back. We might fight black, but it never lasts long. If you try to come between this nigga, get your ass on. Like them niggas that I hang with, let me know they ain't down. They tryna get at my thing and shit. Had to know what was happening. Wasn't like the average nigga getting caught up in that high cabin. What you got don't mean shit. And I was quick to get in the mix behind my bitch. Far from a trick, and never did she ask for shit. Everything she got, she deserved it. Young love in the ghetto, hello. Knew I had a down hoe, didn't wanna let go. Straight face, don't trust. And while other motherfuckers got crushed, they couldn't fuck with us. The fuck around while we were rolling was unwise, G, cause we were fully strapped, jamming them eyes, leaves. Yeah. Too deep, huh? Big black nigga. You know what I'm saying? Rolling with something sweet. Huh. So unique. You know what I'm saying? You know where I wanna be? Yeah. Know where I gotta be?